Now I request SNC chairman to give a welcome and as well as opening remarks. So to SNC chairman.
Good evening to all. Respected immediate past international president, our well-wisher and our king of extension, Ally B.T. Raji sir, we are welcoming you, sir. Our guide in Tamil Nadu and our international vice president 3, Ally Madhivanan sir, we are welcoming you, sir. And we are welcoming our the SMC secretary and SMC treasurer also, we are welcoming. And we are welcoming the 105 district governor, Ally Rajesh Rao. We are welcoming Rajesh Rao, a wonderful leader. And 106 DG, Ally Shisha. We are welcoming you all. You are doing daily some services to the people. We are welcoming. And we are welcoming Sardavani up to 25. DG, we are welcoming madam. The short period within 1 or 2 months, you are doing something, some services to the society. We are welcoming. And we are welcoming other members to this interaction meeting. Actually, we have invited seven district governors and office bearers. Out of seven, only 3 district governors are attending this meeting. I'm very sorry to say that in spite of our repeated calls from our Rajendran and our PRO, Sagaran, they have contacted all the leaders of Andhra Pradesh. But our response is very less. The next meeting, definitely they will be attending the meeting, sir. And the quorum is only 9 members. And one more, our vice chairman, one, Balakrishna, will be attending today, sir. And actually, I am welcoming all my brothers and sisters of our alliance districts in Andhra Pradesh. This is a forum for us. We are not meeting each other in physical manner. For which we are conducting this Zoom meeting. Why we are conducting this Zoom meeting means we have to contact ourselves and we are not meeting each other in person. So the Zoom meeting is being organized. So only 9 members are at present, 9 or 10 members are attending this meeting. Okay, no problem. We will be meeting again on 7th for the Telangana state. I am expecting more my brothers and sisters, that the next meeting, sir, that why we are conducting this interaction meeting, our immediate past international president allowed to talk our leaders, why he has to talk, because our due to corona, we are not meeting, so the interactions is necessary to motivate the people. Our motivator is our IPIP, so we called him and he will motivate us. Because of him only, our association of alliance clubs is growing like anything. So I welcome our IPIP BT Raji sir. You can interact with our leaders and you can motivate, and we are expecting your motivation speeches, sir. Over to our IPIP, Ally B.T. Raji sir.
Thank you, Balachandran, for giving me the nice opportunity of talking to the governors of Andhra Pradesh. I also expected more people today. I think only governors have attended. No sir, vice governor has attended. I don't know the reason. Maybe any they thought only it is for the governors only. At least first vice governor, they should have come because they are the governor for next year. this is a very good initiative by our multiple council chairman Balachandran for giving time to all of you to interact with each other, because in South Multiple we have more than 30 districts. We will not have much time to express our views, but here it is a we are limited people. We can discuss any problems of the districts, and we can plan what to do now in these circumstances. That is why he conducted this meeting. But I don't know why so many vice governors, even our own district 105 also. Just now, 1 hour back, myself and Rajesh Rao, we went to our Vidyasagar house. Then he told me, he also rang to our vice governors also, I don't know, but they may attend also. But anyhow, let us start with these few people. You are the supreme leaders of these districts. Governors are here. This meeting should be a larger meeting. Vice governors, governors, cabinet secretary, cabinet treasurer. If necessary, you can include RCs and ZCs of the districts. So that whatever we are sharing, they can carry the information to the basic level of the clubs. Now, it is time for district conferences and international convention. But unfortunately, again, we have the same problem now. It is not possible to meet physically because of this virus. We have to conduct meetings through only Zoom. So I request the governors and vice governors, plan for your district conference in the month of February, because we cannot conduct the meeting in physically, then you have to go for only Zoom meetings, even for district conference, as per the situation prevailing today. But we don't know, tomorrow it may be good. If the situation is good, favorable for physical meetings, then we can go for a physical meeting. We don't know today what will be the position of this virus in the month of February. If it come down, it is very happy we can have a physical meeting. But there are projections that the virus will be more in the month of February. So it may be difficult. And we also forced to conduct our multiple convention and maybe international convention through Zoom. We are having our board meeting, I think on 8th. We have a core committee meeting tomorrow on 6th. Then we'll discuss about the meetings of international convention and district conference also. So governors, review your position in your districts. What you plan, what is your goals, how far you came now. We know the problems of the members at the club level, but still some districts are doing very well, some districts are contributing less. The main goals of every district, as planned by our multiple chairman, we have to reach the targets fixed by him in terms of life membership, in terms of membership growth, at the same time in terms of service. Actually, this is a very good time, January and February. We should have gone to the districts and we should have meet the members. And in the meeting, we should have motivated many leaders to join as life members. But unfortunate, now we could not meet. But even then, as a governor, you are very near to your clubs and leaders. Try to reach the goals of life membership and increase of membership growth. Our international also asking all the districts to increase the membership at least by 20% in the respective districts. You review today, what is your growth in your district? Still time is there, you motivate your vice governors, RCs and JCs, and try to reach at least 20% growth in every district. Then only we are progressing. If you maintain the same strength as a governor as what was given last year, there is nothing much achievement by you. You have to show at least 20% growth either in terms of clubs or in terms of membership. Similarly, life membership also. Now we are giving a lot of incentives from the international and multiple leaders. So you motivate. I request our council chairman to fix a minimum life membership to get any award at the multiple convention or international convention. Last time also we invested, every district should produce at least 5 lab members. Minimum 5. Of course, some districts they have done well, 247, they have done more than 100. I think our district 105, I think around 35. In other districts also, you produce minimum 5 life members from each district. Some may be 10, some may be 20, some may be 30, but minimum 5. Suppose we have 30 districts, more than 30 districts, at least if we give 5 also, 30 into 5, we get 150 life members. Some districts, they are doing 150 like that, so our contribution will be good. I request all the governors here to plan in this direction. Try to increase your membership by 20%. Try to increase the life members at least by 5 members in each district. And of course, you have to plan for the district conference. Then also, we can get more life members. And another thing, now, you have to complete all types of meetings. That is a very important. There are a calendar of events in the district. Let us review ourselves. What are the events you conducted? Have you released mini directory? Of course, most of them are released by this time. Some of the districts, they have not released the district directory. Please try to release now because you are going for a district conference. Actually, we are supposed to release at the early in the month of July and August. But still some districts have not released the district directory. That is also a very important document at the district level. In our life, you will have a record of your activities, at least activities and members and the district information. As a governor, this is a record for you. So if you have not done so far, please do it now. And you are supposed to conduct 4 cabinet meetings. Have you conducted, you review yourself. You should have conducted a PhD seminar. You should have conducted Merlot seminar. So all these things you have to do it. Suppose now we have to conduct a district conference, and you have to plan for the awards at the district level. If you are not planned now, please plan awards so that you have to recognize the people who have done very well. Another thing, we are doing a lot of things in the information technology. I request all the governors and vice governors, you must see our website. You must see our Facebook. You must see our news channel. And encourage the other members also to see it, to subscribe. If every governor tries to subscribe for the news channel, if you post all your activities in Facebook, if you send for the information of the website, see that whatever you send come into that. Really, I astonished, I think 20 days back, I have seen the website. No governor district's data was updated in the website. If I see last year governors and vice governors is there, then immediately I called at the international, I told them. Then as of today, they updated as per the information of our multiple chairman directory. This is the problem at the international level also. I told tomorrow also we discuss in the core committee. Even today, North is world district governors names only. I told yesterday, Anu Mittal, Ori also yesterday told, this is not correct. What the international secretary and treasurer or the people at the multiple level, they are supposed to see this. Actually, the international president is supposed to see international secretary, international treasurer. It is their duty to see our website is updated or not. So it is responsibility of every one of you, district governors. Is it not your responsibility to see the website that your name and your vice governor's name was updated in the website? Already after now, only 3 months more only, already almost 9 months completed, but nobody complained about this. So you are accepting whatever is going on. So your feedback is also very important. And you regularly give advices to our international office. Whatever the information is lacking in your district, that is a very important. Another thing I'm telling to all, whenever you speak to the people, you have to speak about our Facebook account. Now, I think more than 2,000 members have joined. Last year, when I'm president, it started. And almost 1 year over. In this 1 year, 2,000 members have joined in the Facebook account, more than 2,100. So I request all of you to post your activities in Facebook account. Don't miss it. Either you do, or your vice governors do, or your clubs will do. Ask them to post in a Facebook account. Add all your leaders, maybe vice governors, RCs, JCs, club presidents, in the Facebook account. And invite them to join in the Facebook account. And we give messages regularly asking them to join in our Facebook account. Third one is news channel. We want to make a very good news channel. Provided all of you take interest in this. Already, next bulletin is also coming. Mathivan is doing all this work. So whenever you conduct any programs, you send videos to Mathivan. And another thing is not only sending information. As a governor, it is your responsibility to go to the members. Whatever the information we are giving in news channel, it should go to the members. That is very important. So invite members to see our news channel. At least show them in your meetings. Suppose you are conducting cabinet meeting, you are conducting a district conference, you are conducting leadership meeting, you have to show our news channel and ask them to subscribe. If more subscription come to our news channel, then its coverage will be more. So you have to see that all your members see our news channel. And fourth one, now recently we started Leadership Institute. Already we conducted two meetings. Biju Bhadracharya from Nepal is the chairman for International Leadership Institute. So we are all coordinating. Already we conducted two meetings. We have designed the syllabus. Now shortly we will conduct the meeting, we prepare the everything. And then we conduct a certificate program in leadership. It may be long time program. First we are planning for vice governors. We conduct in each subject 10 hours. We are planning for 7-8 subjects. For each subject, we have a 10 hours program. 5 hours is a theoretical program. 5 hours is a practical program through Zoom only. There will be evaluation system, maybe by speaking, maybe by attending assignments like that. We conduct evaluation system, and whoever pass minimum pass marks or pass criteria will be there. If we secure, we will give them the certificate from the international. Similarly, after the vice, first we are planning for vice governors, then we plan for cabinet officers, then we go for PhD. But each batch is only 24 members. So this information you have to send to your vice governors. Once you register as a student, as a participant in this program, you have to attend all the Zoom meetings. You have to participate so that you will be well trained in the subjects. We are taking faculty not only from Alliance Club members, we want to take faculty from universities, JCS, Lions, and Rotary, or another professional experts in taking classes for these people. So this is another feature now we are developing. So I request, these are the things we want to motivate. We want to introduce in our system. But unless the governors or vice governors are taking active role, whatever we expected will not come true. So some vice governors also have joined here. Now it is time to vice governors. Now time has come. Don't wait for district conference. Vice governor, immediately rush into your action. Your time is very less. This 3 months is a planning time. Not 3 months, only January, already today is 5th. Every plan of a vice governor should be completed by end of this month. What is your plan? You should prepare your theme. You should prepare your pin. Immediately you order your pins. Unless you order now, in this situation, you may not get at least by April 1st. So immediately you design your pin. Take assistance of an expert in your district or from the international. And you have to plan for your mini directory. Try to complete your mini directory at least before March. Actually, we are supposed to conduct the PhD training program in the month of March. Once your district conference is completed, it is the responsibility of the incoming governor to conduct the PhD seminar in the month of March only. And in the month of March, you have to release, you have to give your pins, and you have to release your mini directory. For releasing mini directory, you are supposed to know what is your team. Now itself, out of the active members, you select your vice governor. Two will be elected in the district conference. But you have to select your cabinet secretary, cabinet treasurer, RCs and JCs, and PRO and other team. Now itself, you prepare the list of the incoming team and take their consent and prepare mini directory. Your mini directory should be released in the month of March itself. You don't wait for April, May, June like that. Because your period is starting from April 1st. Before that, you have to send the mini directory. Mini directory is very simple, only PST addresses and maybe your cabinet list and your governor, your program, your theme and your contest rules. That is a very important aspect we have to see. Every district governor should prepare contest rules. Now vice governors here, some vice governors are there. You see the earlier programs and you see what are the areas where you wanted to project, where you wanted to give more interest. That also include in your contest rules. And you have to print your contest rules in the mini directory. Because it is the basic document you are going to give to all your leaders. And this contest rules will guide the clubs to do. You have to plan for the entire year. What is your program? Next year, how many clubs you want to increase? What is the membership you want to increase? How you are going to reward your president, the PSTs, RCs, and JTs? What is the base of awarding to them? Everything should be specified in the mini directory. Because it is a plan for you also. And what are the activities you are planning for next year? In quantity, what are the blood donations camps you want to conduct? How many eye camps you want to conduct? How many cabinet meetings you want to conduct? And whatever the activities, how many children activities you want to conduct? Everything should be pre-planned for the next year. All the things should be specified in your mini directory. Mini directory is a Bible for you. You have to follow it next year. So if you prepared this very well with the advice of your past governors or international officers, once you follow the mini directory, you will be a successful governor. See, motivation is very important. Unless you tell what is in your mind, clubs what they can do. And you plan everything. You have to select a very good team for your success. Your cabinet secretary should be a successful person. He should spend time and work with you. And he should be a loyal person to you. Whenever you give guidelines, whenever you ask any work, the cabinet secretary should spend time with you. He is a very important person in your administration. Vice governor selected by the district. Some vice governors will support, some vice governor may not support. But we have to be very good. We have to maintain very good relations with the vice governors too. Even the support from vice governor is also very important. And involve them in all your decision making. Maybe in mini directory, in selecting the leaders, everything. You take the vice governors into confidence and involve them in decision making and delegate properly to vice governors. You regularly motivate second vice governor to conduct the PST training program in the month of March. You will be elected in the April immediately. He has to conduct the PST seminar for the district. And you motivate the first vice governor to conduct the Merlot training program. You select very good Merlot team in consultation with the first vice governor, second vice governor. And this Merlot, if the Merlot team is active, then your goals will be easy. Once involve your vice governors, once you involve your Merlot team, certainly your district will function like anything. Not only selecting, we have to regularly motivate them. And you always should be positive. That's what I will tell you. As a governor, incoming governor or present governor, you will not have any authority in this nation except extending your affection. If you show your authority, nobody will work. Here, no authority, here respect only. If you respect the members will respect you. You have to ask them politely with a request. And don't criticize your PhDs. Don't criticize your vice governors. Even if any their problem is there with them, you keep in your heart. Always you try to put positive towards the members and other leaders. Some leaders may not do. Suppose you selected 5-6 Merlot members. All members will not be active. Even 2-3 may be active. But if you criticize them, they won't extend that much support also. So you have to see positively. We are doing, we are helping. Take them into confidence and motivate them. Try for others. If they don't do, don't criticize them. Only thing is, we have to motivate them. By criticizing them, you lose your leadership. You lose your reputation. So, anyhow, we'll take all these classes in the for vice governor. Now, why I'm considering this, giving more importance to vice governors is, now itself, you have to plan. And you plan 20% minimum growth. Every governor, I'm asking you, in incoming governors also, in your time, every year, 20%. If every governor plans for 20% growth, in a 5 years, your district will have double the membership. This is the minimum plan for every district. So that also you think now. This year, our multiple chairman has done wonderful work. He spent a lot of money. He traveled to every district. He rang up so many times to all of us. We have to extend support, similar support, whatever he is asking to us. So all vice governors also now, incoming governors here. By the time you take governor, you should have substantial achievements. In terms of membership, in terms of clubs, you be prepared and give maximum to the extent possible. Now, in this board meeting, I will ask our incoming president V.M. Rao, and I also discuss with Ori and other committee members. Whenever the new governors bring the, last time also I told, we have to give credit to the, if a vice governor brings any good growth at the time of international convention in terms of membership, in terms of live membership, that should be considered for those governors when their performance reviewed in the next year. Otherwise, what will happen? Vice governor will think of giving in the month of April only. Nobody will give. Because his term starts from April 1st, then he want to give in the month of April. But if you want to encash the potentiality of our leaders, we have to recognize the performance of whatever they have given in the district conference. The present governors also, last time also as a president, I told them, if you give at the district conference or at the international convention, whatever the LMF you are giving, whatever the membership growth you are giving, we'll consider that at the time of rewarding the governors and vice governors. This we'll discuss in the next core committee meeting. I will see that all the governors now you are, whatever contribution you have given at the international convention at the end of last time, May, of course, May anyhow, your period. April to May or March, whatever contributions, whatever achievements you made as a at the time you are a first vice governor, that will be considered in giving awards in the ensuring international convention. Friends, I am trying in so many places for districts, but so far not materialized. I think it may materialize within 1 or 2 months. Almost one club with 25 members in Sri Lanka is not from Lions, he is from Rotary. Last time also I invited him to our South Multiple Convention in Ravi. And now today also he told me he's going to give shortly with 25 members. Shortly we are going to get another district in our South Multiple from Nepal, Biju Bhadracharya. We may inaugurate in this month a new district from Nepal. I am also district working on one more district in Philippines with a new team. Still they are asking time now again, Corona has come. We have that also, we are trying. Even Bangladesh also, new district still under progress. They are asking time. Italy and other areas also, we are thinking. Kenya also, we are planning for one district. Still, they are asking time. Kenya also, we are working. And Zambia, also we are working one more district. I identified leaders in all these countries, Zambia and Kenya, all these districts. We entered Peru. We have been working. Peru also, so many leaders. We are working since long time. I think maybe before March, we'll try to materialize these districts in new countries. All they will come to our South Multiple. So once again, I congratulate our Vice President here. Mathivanan is doing wonderful work. And he's taking a lot of interest whatever the international says. He will take to heart. And once we say means, he will do it immediately. The success, I'm always telling the international, the success of the president is on the basis of the international secretary and international treasurer, or maybe multiple also. Rajendran is doing a wonderful work. He's a sincere, systematic, non-controversial person. He's doing whatever the chairman decides, he will do it. See, last year when I'm the president, and Mathivanan and Shastri have done wonderful work. I never have any problem with them. If I say once a word, immediately they used to implement. Such type of people we needed for the administrative purpose, maybe at the international or multiple or district. Then only you will be successful. That is why I suggest governors and vice governors, please select in your time very good cabinet secretaries. And really, I thank now Vijayawada also. We solved that problem. Sardavani, she is a very potential leader. She is having very good contacts locally. And she has taken the reins there. I think she can do wonders. You can start, madam, now itself. Whatever you do, you can do. But I think you can do wonders in District 225. And the Vice Governor, I think Raja Venkatesh has not come, I think, here today. What about Venkatesh, madam? He didn't come today. He knows us.
Sir, join out in there, sir. Yes, sir, ఒక నిమిషం సార్ ఇది మీకు ఒకసారి పరిచయం చేస్తాను సార్ దుర్గమల్లేశ్వర సార్ సార్ నా మా గాడ్ ఫాదర్ సార్
హలో రాజు గారు
నమస్కారం దుర్గమ్మ
ఎప్పుడు ఎత్తుతావు మొత్తం మీద మంచి మంచి వాళ్ళని ఎత్తుకుతావు అది చాలా కమిటెడ్ పర్సన్ చాలా కమిటెడ్ పర్సన్ ఎన్విరాన్మెంట్ లో బ్రహ్మాండమైన పేరు ఉంది ఆవిడ ఈ ఏరియా మీరు కాస్త గైడెన్స్ ఇవ్వండి ఇస్తే చెప్పారు తెలుగు ఉంటే మీకు చూసుకోకర్లేదు బ్రహ్మాండంగా చూస్తాడు ఆయన మీకు ఏం భరోసం లేదు
మా గైడెన్స్ కంటే మీ గైడెన్స్ చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్ నౌ
చూడండి చేస్తుందండి డెఫినెట్ గా చేస్తుంది క్లబ్ ఫ్రేమ్ చేస్తున్నా కొంత డిస్టర్బెన్స్ ఏమైనా ఉంటే అది క్లియర్ చేసి ఇవ్వండి ఆవిడకి అది అప్పుడు కాస్త స్ట్రెంగ్త్ అని చూపిస్తుంది.
చేస్తాం, అదే ప్రాబ్లం లేదు. యాక్చువల్లీ ఈ ఈ కరోనా వల్ల అండి, అదర్వైజ్ మేము వచ్చి ఉండేవాడిని. కరోనా వల్ల ఎక్కడికి
రాలేకపోతున్నాం. ఇప్పుడు తిరుపతి రాజు గారి కమిట్మెంట్ ఎవరికి లేదు. ఇప్పుడు దానిలో అంత కమిట్మెంట్ తో పనిచేస్తున్నాడు ఆయన అని చెప్పి అన్నాను. కాస్త గైడెన్స్ ఇస్తే ఆవిడ అలుగుపోతుంది డెఫినెట్ గా.
నో ప్రాబ్లం,
లైన్స్ లో కూడా మాక్సిమం వర్క్ చేసింది ఆవిడ.
అదే, మీరు కూడా సపోర్ట్ చేయండి సార్, కొద్దిగా మీరు కూడా సపోర్ట్ చేయండి.
ఓకే సార్, ఆల్ ది బెస్ట్, హ్యాపీ న్యూ ఇయర్, గాడ్ బ్లెస్ యు.
థాంక్ యూ సార్, థాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్.
సార్ మా గాడ్ ఫాదర్ సార్ నాకు అన్నిటిలోనూ కూడా.
మీ ఎప్పుడండి ఆయన ఎప్పుడో ఫ్రెండ్స్, మేము 30 ఇయర్స్ కూడా ఫ్రెండ్స్.
అదే చెప్తున్నారు సార్, సార్ దగ్గరే ఉన్నాను నేను, అదే చెప్తున్నారు.
దుర్గా మహేశ్వర ఏ చేసినా గ్రాండ్ మ్యాన్ ఆయన. అంటే ఆ కమిట్మెంట్ సిన్సియారిటీ ఉంటే చాలా తక్కువ మంది. ఓన్లీ దే వర్క్ ఓన్లీ కాంట్రాక్ట్లకు వెళ్ళరు, ఓన్లీ వర్క్ చేస్తారు.
అదే చెప్తున్నారు, ఏది ఎలా చెయ్యాలి, ఎలా ఉండాలి అన్ని మొత్తం చెప్తున్నారు సార్. నేను ఆయన సార్
దుర్గామలేశ్వర గారు వెనకాల, దుర్గామలేశ్వర గారు వెనకాల ఉంటే చాలు, యూ విల్ బి సక్సెస్ఫుల్
సార్. నేను అదే సార్ కూడా నన్ను చూ ఇలా మెసేజ్ చూడంగానే పేపర్లు అన్నిట్లో వేసారు సార్ మొన్న, ఇలా గవర్నర్ గా ఎన్నికయ్యారు, ఇలా ఇంటర్నేషనల్ ఇలా చేశారని వేస్తే అది చూసి సార్ వాళ్ళు నాకు కంగ్రాచులేషన్ అన్ని చెప్తూ చాలా మంచి పని చేస్తామమ్మా నన్ను అన్నారు. ఇలా తిరుపతి రాజు సారేనండి నన్ను ఇలా తీసుకుందానని చెప్తే మంచి పని చేస్తారని అంటున్నారు.
మేడం నెల్లూరు అది ట్రై చేస్తానారు, ఆ క్లబ్ ట్రై చేయండి.
చేస్తాను సార్, నేను ఇప్పటికి 3 క్లబ్లు రన్నింగ్ పెట్టేశాను సార్, కొన్ని ఇంకా నేను రెడీ చేస్తున్నాను అనమాట. తర్వాత ఆ క్లబ్బుల్లో నుంచేమో ఏమి నాకు ఇవ్వటం లేదు, తెలియట్లేదు.
అన్మ్యూట్ చేసుకోండి మేడం.
అది నేను ఇది చేసుకుంటాను. ఓకే సార్, యంగెస్ట్ రోగర్ కూడా జాయిన్ అవుతారు సార్, ఇది పంపించాను తెలియదంట.
ముగ్గురు
ఉన్నారు సార్, మంగళగిరి మేడము వాణి గారని, ఆమె మహిళా మండలి పెద్ద పేరున్న మేడము, ఆమె ఒక వయసు గవర్నర్ 4 గా పెడుతున్నాను, వయసు గవర్నర్ 3 ఒకళ్ళు, వయసు గవర్నర్ 2 ఒకళ్ళు కూడా ఉన్నారు. ఇట్లా ముగ్గురిని రెడీ చేసి పెట్టాను. మీతో మాట్లాడదాం అనుకుంటున్నాను సార్ ఎప్పటికప్పుడు. నాకు మొన్న 1 వీక్ గొంతు అంతా పోయింది అనమాట, బొంగురు పోయింది, దాని వల్ల వాయిస్
లేక. మళ్ళీ ఆండర్ కమిటీ మీటింగ్ కూడా పెట్టండి.
సరే
డిస్కస్
చేద్దాం. జూమ్ మీటింగ్ పెట్టాయినా
సార్? జూమ్ మీటింగ్.
సరే.
ముండ్రెడ్డి గారు కూడా ఉన్నారు, 106 సార్. ముండ్రెడ్డి గారు మీరు ఇమీడియట్ గా స్టార్ట్ చేయాలి ఇప్పుడు మనం వాట్ ఎవర్ వి డిస్కస్డ్, యు హావ్ టు స్టార్ట్ ది వర్క్ ముండ్రెడ్డి గారు. అరే మా గాంధీ గారు ఆల్రెడీ, మా వైస్ గవర్నర్ ఆల్రెడీ ప్లాన్ లో ఉన్నారు, రెగ్యులర్లీ ఈజ్ ఇన్ టచ్ విత్ మీ, ఈజ్ ప్లానింగ్ ఎ గ్రాండ్ మ్యారర్ ఫర్ నెక్స్ట్ ఇయర్ చేస్తున్నారు. అలాగే మరి మన కాబోయే కౌన్సిల్ చైర్మన్ బాలకృష్ణ గారు కూడా ఉన్నారు ఇక్కడ. సో సార్ నౌ లెట్ అస్ ఆల్ వర్క్ అండ్ యునైటెడ్లీ అండ్ సీ దేర్ విల్ బి గుడ్ రిజల్ట్స్ ఇన్ అవర్ సౌత్ మెడ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్.
సార్ థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్ ఫర్ యువర్ మోటివేషన్ స్పీచ్. యాక్చువల్లీ యువర్ స్పీచ్ ఇస్ ఎంకరేజ్ ఆల్ ద పీపుల్ సార్, ఫర్ విచ్ ఓన్లీ వీఆర్ ఆస్కింగ్, వీఆర్ ఇన్వైటింగ్ యూ ఫర్ ఆల్ ద మీటింగ్స్ ఈవెన్ బిఫోర్ దట్, ఈవెన్ టు అవర్ ఎస్ఎస్సి మీటింగ్ ఆల్సో టు గివ్ సమ్ మెసేజ్. వై ఐ ఎమ్ ఆస్కింగ్ బికాస్ యువర్ స్పీచ్, యువర్ ఇన్వైటింగ్ ద పీపుల్, యూఆర్ ఆస్కింగ్ ద పీపుల్, డెఫినెట్లీ దే విల్ రెస్పాన్స్ ఇట్ బికాస్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఇన్ సౌత్ ఆర్ ఈవెన్ అవర్ ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ నాట్ ఇమ్మీడియట్ వై ఇఫ్ యూఆర్ ఇమ్మీడియట్ వై ఇమ్మీడియట్ ప్రెసిడెంట్ President of international, we are all treating as a president of our international sir.
Thank you sir. Thank you.
Today also I am asking boss, he used to call us sir, boss, my boss is told like that, my president is That only. Okay, sir. Everybody is treating you as a president, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sir, our SMC vice chairman, one Balakrishna is also there, sir. Upon yes. that, our BP3 Madhivana has gone some. He is having some work. He has gone out. He has conveyed. He has asked me to convey this information to you, sir. He is having some urgent work. He has gone out, sir. We can ask our vice chairman one Balakrishna, my brother, to talk something about our alliance movement in SMC, sir. Balakrishna, over to Balakrishna. Balakrishna.
He's having some net problems, sir.
Oh, sir.
Voice is breaking.
Some important leaders are here, sir. That 105, our Rajeshwar there is a wonderful leader. He is a dynamic leader. And his association of our Gandhi, sir, is also there, sir. They are all next governor Gandhi. Definitely he will prove more than that. Our Rajeshwar is doing it. Yeah, definitely he will do more, sir. We are expecting it is. Even Saradavani daily is doing some weekly once or twice. He is doing some services, sir. Our Srisha of 106 is doing a lot of services, sir. I every day I used to call her and congratulate her, sir. We can ask one by one district governors and the VDGs to deliberate their activities in this meeting, sir. First, I will call our 105 governor, my good friend, the dynamic leader, and our DG 105, Rajeshwar Rao.
So, thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Dear presiding officer, our South Multiple Council chairperson, our dynamic leader, 24/7, Balachandra, sir. So, our mentor, immediate international president, Tirupati Raju Garu, our Mathivanan, sir. So, our Rajendran, so he is the secretary for the SMC. My dear friend, Balakrishna Garu. So, South Multiple Council, Vice Chairman 1. And our Devarajan, Treasurer. And my colleague, DGs, who are present here. So, very happy and happy New Year to all of you. So, actually, today, our international or South Multiple Council chairperson called this interaction meeting. So our Tirupati Raju Garu has given everything, what are to be done, what is done so far, so that we are going to do it, sir. We are on the way to reach our goals. And in our 105, we have conducted completely PST seminar in the month of May, sir. Merlo meeting was also conducted by our Vice District Governor, Gandhi Garu. So effectively in the month of July. And we have conducted Zone Social also last month, sir. So, and we are going to conduct first in the first week of, second week of January, the regional conference by our regional chairperson, our B. Ramakrishna Garu. And we have 750 members so far, and we are going to reach our target of 1,000 members as promised. And we are having totally so far 26 clubs, and in, during this month ending, we are going to start Palasa Club, Alliance Club of Palasa, sponsored by our V.M. Rao Garu. And at the same time, our VDG2, Duwada Ramesh Garu. So already our Gandhi has given sponsored one club, that is Royals, Alliance Club Royals, Vishakhapatnam, with 23 LMFs. All are LMF members only. So we are going to install that during this month, shortly. So after the cabinet meeting. And as regards life membership, fellows, so my target is 51, sir. And so far I have done 40. and we are getting a lot of encouragement with the advice of our Tiruputraj garu and my colleague officers. So today itself we got 3 LMFs. So totally I reached 40 LMFs. My target is just very near to me, that is 51. So I have to do 11 LMFs. I'm sure, I'm confident to complete my target of LMFs. And at the same time, international dues, we have to pay 28,600. And already we have collected the money and sent it to through our club presidents, 15,600. And a balance of 13,000 will be paid shortly in this month or next month, sir. And as regards district dues also, we are collecting from each and every club. And multiple dues as against 18,000 rupees, we have paid 16,000 rupees and we have to pay 2,000 rupees only. So we are just reconciling the figure from each club. And after that, we'll be paying the balance amount of multiple dues. As regards service activities, already we have been explaining you and sending you the information, even to you as well as to our South Multiple SMC. And even news channel also, we are sending videos. And recently, we have started one permanent project, South Women Empowerment. In that also, we have our ladies are doing wonderfully. We started with
regular paper.
Shall I stop it? Hello?
Continue.
Yeah, we started with 20 ladies inaugurated by our mentor, Tirupati Raju Garu, on the last month, 8th December. And yesterday, we have given certificates to the first batch of ladies, 20 certificates were given. And they have, I have shown already before this starting this meeting, I have shown the work they have done. So all these ladies by glass painting, sari painting, fabric painting, and mehendi. And we are starting a tailoring unit also, sir. For that, as per my promise, I'm giving one sewing machine also. And we have located a Anganwadi center. In that, we are going to keep our sewing machines. So people are very, very happy and they are very eager to join our women empowerment scheme, sir. And at the same time, we are conducting diabetics camp. So far, we have completed by having a tie-up with the Medicover. And on the 8th of this month also, we are conducting diabetic awareness camp in Madhurwada. And at the same time, we are conducting one dental camp also. So one of our women empowerment instructor's daughter is a dental doctor. So she also came forward to give a free checkup for the people who are suffering from dental problems. And at the same time, we have already served the orphanage home on 27th of last month. Or from through our Friends Forever Club. So in that way, every 2 days, we are conducting one of the service activities we are needed by the people. So in that way, we are going to complete some more activities like blood donation camps and eye donation. We are striving to reach the goal. And my two VDGs are helping me a lot. And our team is going ahead, but today, because one of our DCS father expired, some people there we have gone to wish him. So that means they could not join. Our VDG is also suffering from cold and fever. So he could not join today. And we are conducting our third cabinet meeting on 9th of this month physically. If the pandemic situation is intensified, so we'll be going to conduct it on Zoom itself. And already I'm announcing official call for the district convention on 6th of February. So with that, I'm going to complete my official meetings. Also, I have visited some clubs, totally 5 clubs so far. Official visit is completed. So in that way also, we are going ahead to complete the official visits. So also, as requested, as suggested by our Tirupati Raj garu, we are going to update our website also, sir. So in that way, we are on the way to reach our goals. So by end of January or February ending. Thank you very much. So this is my brief report, sir.
Thank you, Rajesh Rao. Actually, you given a very good report. Though it is the interaction meeting, you have given a report. Really, very happy.
So, this is all our, the inspiration of our Tirupati Raj garu and guidance, sir, guidance of Tirupati Raj garu.
I want to add one more information here. Many people they don't know.
Yes, sir.
If any club doesn't pay the subscription before September, since September they are not sending magazines to them.
Yes, sir.
Suppose if they don't pay dues in the month before September, from September onward they won't get magazines in this month, in this period. Next year also, until they clear this dues, next year also their name will not be there in the list of a mailing list. So governors have to be very careful. You clear all the dues in the month of September, then all members will get magazine. Suppose if you don't pay this year, they pay after September. Next year again, you have to update them. Otherwise, they are not sending magazines to those clubs. Recently, so many complaints have come to me. Then I spoke to Anu Metal. Then he told me, people are telling we are not a magazine. I asked them. Then they said they have not paid the international dues. That is why I request you, the incoming governors here, try to complete the international dues before September. Now also before international convention, you have to clear all the dues of your clubs. This is a very important thing.
Thank you, sir.
Sarada garu, you got the mailing list from international. I told Anu Mittal to send you mailing list.
One minute, sir.
Rajesh, you got the mailing list? Sarada garu, mee mailing list vachinda?
Sarada garu.
Sir, cheppandi, sir.
Anu Mittal garu, mee mailing list pampayani chepparu international record prakaram.
Rale, sir, naku ee list edi.
పంపే ఉన్నారు మీ మెయిల్ పంపే ఉన్నారే చూడండి మీరు ఏ మెయిల్ ఇచ్చారో మరి ఇంటర్నేషనల్ కి ఆల్రెడీ ఐ స్పోక్ లాంగ్ బ్యాక్ అండ్ ఎస్టర్డే ఆల్సో ఈ కన్ఫర్మ్ మీ మిమ్మల్ని కనుక్కుంటానండి ఒకసారి మీరు అనుపెట్టలతో కూడా మాట్లాడండి ఒకసారి
సార్ ఒక్కసారి నేను కాల్ చేసి మాట్లాడతాను సార్
లేదా నాకు కూడా పంపమని చెప్పి ఆల్రెడీ మీకు పంపేయని చెప్పారు మెయిల్ లిస్ట్
మీరు మెయిల్ చెక్ చేస్తాను సార్ నేను మెయిల్ టూ డేస్ చూడలేదు సార్ మెయిల్ చెక్ చేసి నేను చెప్తాను సార్
చూడండి చూడండి
ఓకే అలా రాజేష్ రావు
ఎస్ సార్
సార్ వెన్ యూ టేకన్ అప్ ద పొజిషన్ యూ టోల్డ్ మీ దట్ యూ విల్ బి గివింగ్ 100
సార్
లైఫ్ మెంబర్స్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు గివ్ 1 అవర్ అండ్ గోల్డ్ చైన్ బట్ యు గో ట్రై టు అచీవ్ ఓన్లీ 51 మెంబర్స్ ఫర్ హాఫ్ అవర్ రింగ్
సార్
ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు గివ్ 1 అవర్ అండ్ చైన్ for which you also
thank you sir but unfortunately our diabolic corona has stopped our way sir anyway I promised to international sir I sorry let me complete
we are very happy that you will be given 250 members more at present 750 yes, members you are having and 250 members will be given
definitely sir we are going to stick on to our my target
sir you are having very good stalwarts sir like Gandhi Ramesh
most of the members already they became life members last time Venkatrao has given 50
Yes,
sir. Also, I think live members more than 200 so far.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. 193.
193,
sir. You can add my figure, sir. You can add my figure.
How many members they have given earlier?
Yes, sir.
Before Venkatrao.
But in the international direct president also, I have given my target of 51, sir.
Very
so please. But anyway, I'll try, sir. So
okay.
If,
even if it is... I would like to give one sovereign gold chain to you.
You believe me or not? Tirupati Raju garu also motivating the people to become LMFs.
Thank you.
So John Shoshal also three LMF have come of his advice.
Today itself you are giving three life members.
Yes, sir. I got three LMFs. Sir, Varalakshmi garu ayyaru, sir. Women club. Alaga muguru ayyaru ee roju.
సరిగ్గా మాట్లాడారా? సరిగ్గా మాట్లాడతాను
సార్. నేను వచ్చినట్టునే మనకి స్నానం చేసి రేపు అతను సార్ కూడా బాగా మాకు హెల్ప్ చేస్తున్నారు సార్. సో వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు రీచ్ మై టార్గెట్ డెఫినెట్లీ. సో విల్ డెఫినెట్లీ
ఫిజికల్ మీటింగ్ ఫిజికల్ మీటింగ్స్ ఈస్ దేర్ ఈజీ టు మోటివేట్ ది పీపుల్ బట్ నౌ వి ఆర్ నాట్ మీటింగ్ ఫిజికల్ ప్రాబ్లమ్.
Anyhow, Rajesh Roy, anyhow, half a sovereign ring is there. Suppose if you reach it, one sovereign gold chain will be there.
Okay, sir. Definitely,
you
sir.
You attained that target.
Not only for sovereign, sir. We'll definitely, I want to keep up my promise to you.
So I want to keep up my promise also, sir. Definitely, okay, sir. I will do my level best.
Sure, sir. Right, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Sir, next our next governor, Sirisha, we would ask, sir. Sirisha.
She's not there, sir. Only
VDG
was there.
VDG, okay, we can ask VDG, sir.
Only
VDG.
Munredi, yes.
Yes, also.
ஒரு சமதி டிஸ்ட்ரிக்ட் பேயிங் தி எஸ்எம்சி டியூஸ் regularly. So 105 and 106, 247 are some of the districts, just for remembrance. So thanks for Rajeshwar Rao and 106 Sri Shah.
He has paid also. 16,000 rupees.
Yes. Only for the new addition clubs only they have to pay the SMC dues. Otherwise they have paying the dues regularly, sir. Thank you for your support.
Thank you. And next we will call Saradavani.
Sir, namaste, sir.
Namaste.
Sir,
already told you, madam. I will give the director as well, sir. Diary that tomorrow I will. Tomorrow, day after tomorrow, I will send it because Sastri has asked me to send that directory because of I want that and the diary has not yet come. Our printer is not well, so he is not giving in time. So it is getting delayed. I will send it diary as well as a direct tomorrow or day after tomorrow. Thank you.
కొత్తగా కదా సార్ అన్ని కూడా తెలుసుకొని నేను నెక్స్ట్ కంపల్సరీగా దాన్ని చెప్పడానికి ట్రై చేస్తాను సార్. మా క్లబ్ డ్యూస్ అన్ని కూడా కొన్ని విషయాలు ఇంకా కొన్ని దాన్ని తెలుసుకోవాల్సి వస్తుంది. తెలుసుకొని అన్ని చెప్తాను సార్.
అదే మేడం గారు ఇందాక మీకు కొన్ని పాయింట్లు చెప్పాను కదా, ఆ పాయింట్ల మీద చెప్పండి మీరు ఒకసారి. మీ నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ క్లబ్స్ ఎన్ని ఉన్నాయి, నెంబర్ ఆఫ్ మెంబర్స్ ఎంత మంది ఉన్నారు అది చెప్పండి మేడం.
క్లబ్స్ వచ్చి ఇప్పుడు 18 సార్. మామూలుగా ఓల్డ్ క్లబ్స్ తో సహా అయితే 18 క్లబ్స్, క్లబ్ కు 15 నెంబర్స్ చొప్పున ఉన్నారు సార్. ఇంకా కొత్తగా 5 క్లబ్స్ రెడీ అవుతున్నవి.
వెరీ గుడ్.
జస్ట్ దీనికి మేము 20 క్లబ్స్ నేను రెడీ చేస్తాను సార్.
వెరీ గుడ్.
నా మార్చి కల్లా నేను 20 క్లబ్స్ ఇచ్చేస్తాను.
వెరీ గుడ్.
సర్వీస్ యాక్టివిటీస్ బాగా జరుగుతున్నాయండి. క్లబ్స్ నెంబర్స్ అందరిని కూడా యాక్టివ్ గా ఉంచుతున్నాను. నెక్స్ట్ ఇంకా ముందుకి బాగా తెలుసుకొని ఇంకా ముందుకెళ్తానని చెప్పి చెప్తున్నాను మీ అందరి సలహాలతో.
మా లైఫ్ మెంబర్ మేడం, ఐ వాంట్ లైఫ్ మెంబర్స్ మేడం. ఎల్ఎంఎఫ్ లైఫ్ మెంబర్.
నేను ఆల్రెడీ ఇప్పుడు 3, 4, 5 ఉన్నారు సార్. నేను మార్చి కల్లా మీకు ఒక 10 or 20 డే ఇచ్చేస్తాను సార్. అది 20 ఇస్తాను.
వెరీ గుడ్.
ఇస్తాను లైఫ్ నెంబర్స్ వచ్చి 20 ఇస్తాను సార్. కంపల్సరీగా 20 ఇస్తా.
ఓకే 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 No, not 20, ma. 20, you can give 25 members, ma. Suppose if you okay, give 25 sir. Members, we will give some quarter sovereign ring, ma.
Sir, sir. And the old convention,
the convention want to honor you. The convention is not to honor you. For which you want to.
Okay, sir. Tappan, sir.
Sir. Dhrupadi, sir.
Yes, sir.
You can tell something.
Yeah. Sarada, she can do, sir. No problem. Whatever targets you ask, she can do. She is that capability. Only we have to guide and tell how to do, what to do, then she can do it. She is very potential, no problem.
So, as per the instructions of Tirupati Raju garu, I am guiding her.
Rajasrao is our home district. We sponsored the 225. Rajasrao is regularly in touch with Sarada.
In touch with her. Even for today's review also, I give.
Well, Rajasrao, this also we follow up. Anu Mittal told that he has sent
all right, sir. Okay, list. Sir. Definitely, sir. Definitely.
Please verify.
Yes, sir.
Yes, list.
Yeah.
And the incoming governor of 105, Gandhi Gar is there, sir.
Gandhi, yes.
Gandhi Gar, chapandi. Unmute cheskon, sir.
Cheskon. Sir, Balchandran Garu.
Namaskar.
Sir, Chairman Garu. అలాగే రాజేంద్రన్ గారు, అలాగే మా మెంటర్ తిరుపతి రాజు గారికి, అలాగే మా గవర్నర్ గారు డిజీ రాజేశ్వర గారికి, ఇక్కడ అక్కడ మొత్తం అటెండ్ అయిన ప్రతి సభ్యునికి కూడా పేరు పేరున నా హృదయపూర్వక ధన్యవాదాలు తెలియపరుస్తానండి. ఉబాల రాజు గారు మనకి చెప్పినటువంటి అంటే ఇన్కమింగ్ గవర్నర్స్ అందరికి కూడా ఏంటేంటి చేయాలో అన్ని క్లారిటీగా డీటెయిల్డ్ గా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేశారు. ఆ అన్నిటికి కూడా మేము ఇప్పటి నుంచే తల్లి చదువుతున్నాం. అలాగే మా గవర్నర్ గారికి ఎప్పుడు 24 అవర్స్ కూడా ఆయనకి హెల్ప్ఫుల్ గా ఉండి ఆయనతో పాటే ఈ సంవత్సరం కూడా మేము జయప్రదంగానే చేస్తున్నాం. వచ్చే సంవత్సరం కూడా మేము అందరం కలిసి మేము ఒక టార్గెట్ పెట్టుకున్నాం. ఆ టార్గెట్ అన్ని కూడా ఫుల్ఫిల్ చేసుకుంటూ మీకు ఎటువంటి పరిస్థితుల్లోని కూడా మేము ఖచ్చితంగా ఈ సంఘటన వచ్చే సంవత్సరం ఎక్కువ చేయడానికి మా సహాయశక్తుల మా గవర్నర్స్ అందరూ కూడా కలిపి మేము ప్రయత్నం చేస్తామండి. ఇది మీకు సభాముఖంగా ప్రామిస్ చేస్తున్నాం. అన్నిట్లోని కూడా మేము ముందుకు ఉండడానికే మా ప్రయత్నాలు చేస్తామని చెప్పేసి మీకు బాలచంద్రన్ గారు స్వయంగా మీకు కృతజ్ఞతలు తెలుపుతున్నానండి. ఎందుకంటే ప్రతిదీ కూడా ఎన్కేజీలోని ప్రతి డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ ని కూడా బాగా చేసి మీరు కోఆపరేట్ చేసినందుకు మీకు ప్రత్యేకమైన మా డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ తరఫుని మా గవర్నర్ తరఫుని ప్రత్యేకమైన ధన్యవాదాలు మీకు తెలియపరుస్తూ నాకు ఈ అవకాశం ఇచ్చినందుకు మీకు ధన్యవాదాలు తెలియపరుస్తూ సెలవు తీసుకుంటున్నాను. థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్.
సార్ వైస్ చైర్మన్ బాలకృష్ణ ఇస్ దేర్. బాలకృష్ణ
he's there, sir. He's there.
Balakrishna, he's my brother, sir. He's my brother.
Oh,
sir, Balakrishna, first you have to buy good internet package. Okay, next year you will be the chairman. If you have internet problem, it is very difficult.
Yes.
You have to buy a best package. Yes,
sir, he has given 10,000 rupees to our the convention, sir.
Yes, sir.
10,000 rupees. We have to give something to our people, to our leaders. Yes. That's the convention for which he has given 10,000 rupees.
Yeah. No, you should have good internet because now through Zoom, you should have good package. At least 150 speed should be there. Then only the Zoom meeting will work well. If you have less than 100 speed, na, then the internet will cut always. So you have to take the package, sir. Good packages are there.
We are having good packages, sir. For 1 year we got it, sir.
No, you have taken. But Balakrishna now is now using na in this. Is in this is okay. Zoom package okay. But our personal internet program internet should be MPH or something will be there. That will be 150. I think Rajendra knows. So we have to suggest to governors their individual package should have accurate speed. Suppose I am paying, I think 1100 now for this thing. My individual every month I will pay 1100. That is why there is no problem for me net problem. If you buy lesser speed one, na, you cannot speak in the Zoom meeting also. We have to suggest Rajendran, what is the speed they need to interact through Zoom properly? Sir, unmute, sir. Rajendra, please unmute.
Sir, even if it is 60, it can be good, sir. Only 100 or 150, the average will be 60 will be coming, sir.
But now, suppose always Balakrishna is facing problem. I'm seeing the net always last time, previous meetings also. I think he is not having that much speed, I think.
Yes, sir.
So we have to give suggestion to our governors and vice governors. They need at least 100 speed at least.
It depends upon the positioning also, sir.
Mm.
It's the Wi-Fi positioning also will
yes. play. No, they have to verify. Suppose in the house, no, they need yes, this speed. Otherwise, it will not come. Rarely problem will come, that is different. Generally, unless they have accurate speed, no, they cannot interact in the Zoom meetings. Next year, he will be the council chairman. Suppose he conducted a meeting. If he cannot speak, then what is?
Definitely, next year he will have the more days.
Apart from the Zoom meeting, individual internet program, I think minimum you pay around 1,000 rupees per month. You get very good package.
Vengadesh up 225 VDG says, sir. Vengadesh.
Not necessary, sir. 100 okay. 100 also okay. Mine is 150. I never faced any problem. But with the 1,000 rupees, I'm using so many, my cell, my TV, everything I use. If you pay 1,000 rupees, TV also we can use.
Sir, our IT wing in charge, Alay Senthil Kumar is also here, sir.
Mm.
We can get his views, sir.
Yes, sir.
What his contributions to that SMC, yes, what he has yes, done, and what he is planning, like that, yes, we will ask.
Yes, yes. Next, sir.
Sir, shall we go for a vote of thanks, sir?
No, yes, sir.
Senthil
Kumar, now we have to tell to all our governors and vice governors,
sure,
for interacting through Zoom. What is the personal speed of this net?
Okay. Sir, nowadays this best price are there, sir. Yes, they have to maintain that broadband connection, maybe halfway or ACT connection. Even Airtel is giving the 755 or 795 or 990 like that. So they can go for up to 100 Mbps speed.
100 Mbps.
So depends upon their area. So one connection they taken means they use for the internet, they use for the movies, all the things in one package.
So, yes, I am using like that only. My package is around will come.
Yeah, even I will post that information and proof, sir.
So now you post it, sir, because many people they don't know. And what is the minimum MPH? What is it?
MBBS.
MPBL.
Speed, sir. Oh. Actually, two things we have to think, sir.
Hmm.
So one is the plan they have to select based on internet speed.
Hmm.
So the commitment of speed, each and every service provider, different, sir.
Yes.
For example, there is a plan called 75 Mbps, 40 Mbps, 100 Mbps, 120, like that. For our usage, 40 Mbps is good.
Hmm.
If you're getting bed price also, you can go for up to 100 Mbps.
100 40 is
Mbps giving a good result. In my home, I am using 40 Mbps speed only.
Okay.
So without a disturbance, you can work it out. Up to even you can connect your TV, you can see the movies.
Hmm.
So Hotstar, that and all, I will put it a simple manner, in the understandable manner, they can use of that, sir.
Yes, yes.
Let them try that one.
Now, Balakrishna, I think you have to suggest to Balakrishna for because
yeah, I will give a call and inform. Maybe Balakrishna.
What is the package using now? How to upgrade so that he can upgrade for that?
Sir, Balakrishna, sir, hearing, sir, my sound, voice.
he can able to hear your voice, but he is not in a position to talk to you.
Okay.
So no issue, sir. I will give a call to you, sir. I will give give input to you. So based on that, you can change your plan, sir. So you can comfortably use it. Even 795 plan also is there. 40 Mbps or 60 Mbps like that.
My plan is now 900. I'm using for YouTube and TV. Everything I use this only.
Maybe your plan is your 80 to 100 Mbps speed.
More than 100, sir. 150.
Even you can check it out your speed, sir. There is a speed test site is there.
Yes, yes.
Go and type in the Google. Yes, if you click it, that one, just click it. It will show you how much speed you are using.
Yes. No, sir. What we have to do, Airtel means this package.
Yeah.
Otherwise, Tata means this package. Like that, for various companies, what is the minimum package we require for Zoom meetings?
Okay, okay.
Minimum is not minimum, average. It is average. Maybe 100, 200 more. But okay. The working should be good. So, for different providers, we have to fix what package our governance has to take.
Okay, okay.
Then
people will ask you to first.
I will put on tablets for that, sir.
Tablet, so that Airtel means this package good. Yeah, so, yeah, this, yeah. Like that, we suggest some package.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So, I can post that one.
Yes.
Even they can, I am ready to support, sir. Any like bit of technical things, they can ask me, so I will immediately reply for that.
Yes, yes.
So, no issues at all.
Or Central, sir, I'm having my Airtel with that supports the TV or two cell phones and internet.
Good.
What is the rate of your package, Andy?
I'm paying about around 1300 rupees, sir.
1300?
Yes,
including
sir.
Tax.
I'm
paying you 1100 only. I'm paying only 1100.
So, my cell phones under tie-up on the other children, sir.
Now, Jio. I've taken Jio now.
Okay.
Airtel is separate. Okay. Jio is separate. Two I have.
Okay, okay.
Airtel in cell phone. But when you use net, I use Jio.
Okay.
Through Jio, I will get like very good. It is around 900. 900 rupees to 1100. 1100 is coming. But TV will work. Cell phone, Wi-Fi will work for everything.
Yes, yes.
Even now, simultaneously, we are using TV also. But
in Airtel, they have introduced the extreme package, sir. They call it extreme.
So yeah, that is all in one package like that.
All in one, yes, sir. That supports two cell phones. You need not pay cell phone bill in the same package.
That we have, sir. That also I am paying. I think around 1100, we are using 5 cell phones.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
My phone, my missus phone, and my son, my daughter-in-law, and the net one, all five put together, only 1100.
Okay. So, GI is very cheaper than
any other package. Family package, in that you get net you will get, and all stuff. For everything, monthly I will pay only 1100, we are using five connections.
Right, okay.
Airtel.
Okay.
Family package.
Sir, Jio is very cheaper, and next is Earthway, next is Airtel.
Now, for this net, of course, I am having Airtel, but for this net, I am using only Jio.
Okay.
Wi-Fi is Jio, at home Wi-Fi is Jio.
Okay.
So, it is working very well. I have seen. No problem for me.
It depends upon the location also, sir. Some locations, sir. They will not provide.
Yes, yes. That is the problem. Okay, sir.
Right.
Sir, okay. I suggest council chairman.
Yes, sir.
To ask our governors, not only yes, governors and vice governor. Last time, we conducted a meeting with all the members of the district.
Okay, okay.
So you can ask not only governor and vice governors. You ask the governor
not,
to conduct.
Sir, not governor, but cabinet officers.
Cabinet
officers.
Not only cabinet, sir. You ask the governor to conduct a meeting for the entire district.
Okay, sir.
Each day one district.
Okay, sir.
Each day one district will address them.
Okay.
So that ordinary members also will get. Last time for LMF, I spoke to so many districts.
Okay,
I used to speak even individual members. Then they used to give.
Sir, definitely next meeting we will be conducting, sir. Next we will be conducting for Andhra Pradesh, or one by one, because we are having
105. Sir, you tell district governor invite you. I also will come. District governor invite all the members of the district one day.
Sir, Rajesh was said, Raja posted message in that time. All the members.
So all members. We can talk to directly members.
Right.
Okay.
So it is the responsibility of the governor and incoming governor to conduct a meeting.
On 7th we are having.
Each day one district.
Yes, sir. But this is a preliminary meeting, sir. On 7th we are having meeting for Telangana states, sir.
Okay.
After that we will have one by one, sir. Because
one by one.
It's a preliminary meeting.
Then
district wise meeting, sir.
Then we can each district we speak now.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Sir, we will ask the governors who has not attended today in the Telangana meeting also, sir.
Yes,
we will invite them to that meeting also, sir.
Yes, yes. Now, first of all, we have to conduct meeting for each district, sir.
Yes, sir. That we will
send. Each district, 25, 30, 40 members comes now. We can speak to them and we can motivate individually the members also.
Okay, sir. This is a preliminary meeting, sir. Next, we will have
that type of meeting.
Detailed meeting.
Yes, yes. We can do that.
Our sir, Senthil Kumar has contributed something to the SMC, sir. He will brief it, sir.
Okay.
Sir, for SMC, so we taken initiative and developed already the website is there. For all the, for that SMC, we have separate social medias. So we are putting all the information in that. So that that links all we shared to our all the people. So still many we have to educate. Because yes. My plan is each district, we have to identify one person and make them awareness and training. Because simply one or two people putting the not, it will not give them big value.
Yes.
There is a continuous awareness and training to be given, sir. So that is the one task. If our this...
What is the information available in South Multiple, this website?
Sir, that is the maybe South Multiple, what is and all viewing, everything is available in that.
Okay.
And apart from that, our main site is linked with the SMC.
Okay.
So they can view from here also.
Okay.
So that is the first level of we completed. Even we taken a separate paid version of email. There is no using Gmail like that.
Yes,
we
yes.
paid for the info at the SMC, aacsmc.com. Oh. So that is a paid version of email. We are using that.
Yes, sir.
And that YouTube is linked in that. So now the next situation is we have to go for the entire SMC members list to be come inside to the site.
Oh, very good, so very good.
For that, the application to be developed, but due to budget, now we go for only static. So all the information we'll put it in the PDF file, and we'll put it in the site, sir. Next plan is development of application. So, say SMC chairman can see all the district governor, what they are doing, what the activities, that all the proposal I already prepared. So, we are waiting for some fund to enable that software development. Once that is happened, so that all the district governors will get one login. So, they can see their district entire information and even what are the activities they are doing, everything they can post it. For award is, we can evaluate from that points. So instead of, generally we can get the details, even you can evaluate from the details and we can make an award based on that reports. So like that of plans are there. So we have to go for that one is our next of plans, sir. Due to budget, we are going for step by step.
Okay.
That is the one. And apart
from... It is a continuous process, sir. We have to see. We have to allocate some money in the multiple. Yes.
Yes, sir. That is need for lakhs money, sir. That is the one I am also waiting for that. Any sponsor, anything getting means I will do. Because first I plan for AACA entire. But it will take big amount. So first SMC finish means this is a replica. Only once this happened, I will do the north, then west, east, then entire thing will come into one platform.
Yes.
So this is the one I want.
How much, sir? Roughly, how much is coming for South Multiple?
Sir, South Multiple, if you work, develop the application, it will go for some minimum, sir, 1 lakh rupees minimum, sir.
Yes.
Because the need of, because before I worked out for the entire AACA,
No, no. It is 1 lakh is a capital cost renewal every year. No,
this is for the development of the software, sir.
After that, we have to maintain.
So we have to maintain that. That is maybe general thumb rule is any software maintains 20% of actual cost.
So every year we have to spend around 20,000.
Yeah, approximate. Maybe we can lesser 15 to 20. That will come. But that is the one, because you have the data in fingerprint, sir. There is no variations will come. So you are seeing also, maybe the SMC chairman seeing also, the data is the perfect. You can see, you can ask then and there what is happening.
Yes.
So that is very important. So for that, some time will take, sir, because all the data has to be need in right mode. We have to test it. And
what I suggest you is it advisable to have South Multiple or this? We can have it at the international, because now at the international this year, we are increasing juice by another 100 rupees internationally. We want to add some more services to the members now. We are increasing the fees. Now we want to allocate more for next year for all this information technology, the news channel, all these things. We want to spend more money. So even 1 lakh also we can pay, if it is 1 lakh for entire international and meet the cost from the international budget.
So far for South Multiple, we have spent nearly about 30,000 rupees.
30,000.
So far we have spent for another we want one by one we are thinking of it.
Okay, South Multiple also can be international also we can do. But budget we will provide at the international.
Selfie, sir. Yeah.
Sir, yes. So now our 247 Kalladagar sir gave website to develop, sir.
For his district.
For his district separately.
For his district.
Now yes, he started that work also.
Yes, yes.
So
Yes. It depends upon the governor, sir. Some governors
he has paid the money also, sir. 26,000 has given.
So we are working very seriously on that, sir.
Okay. Very good.
So then, ACI, we have to go for the digital visiting card. I will explain later that also. That is the only one sheet that everything link will be there. Yeah. You only share that information. So one, they can click any link, for example, Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, anything. In that click it means it will take to the site.
Sir, what is the problem is we are implement, but where is the, some people they have to do regularly follow up with that. That is the main problem.
Definitely.
See, that's what just now I'm telling. I also not saying just one, but ask me. So, sir, our name's not there. In the limit I saw in the website. No governor was updated this year in the international. Every year we used to update in the beginning of the year. This year, they have not updated the website. Now, if you ask what they are telling, a North Multiple Directory, what is the necessity of directory? See, governor is giving the list. Who is the governor? Who is the vice governor? Photos. International has to collect and update the website. See, they need not wait for the multiple directories. So many governors, suppose March is there. Earlier, what we are doing, once you select the team, March will forward to the international. Immediately April, they have to update. International data, president, vice presidents, past, this data was updated, but governors and vice governors not updated. So we have to update this in the month of April itself. This control should be done by somebody. Now ask Vori, he doesn't know this. He never see our president itself, he never see our website. See, you, as a president, you are supposed to see multiple chairman, or international secretary, international treasurer, multiple secretary, all these people, they have to see our website. But nobody is seeing. Members, they don't see. That is the main problem. We develop so many things, but it should be used by the leaders. First of all, leaders. Then we have to encourage the members. That is why I used to cover more in my speeches about all this website and all this. We want to propagate this. Most of the foreign districts, they are seeing. Because they don't get magazine. Now, I will tell them, you see this. Any application, I will tell them, you see the website. For application, I will tell them, you download from website. Like that, I'm telling. Some people, they don't know how to download. Then we are doing and giving. Okay, sir.
Sir, we will ask each and every district will have a social media coordinator, sir.
One person to be identified, sir.
one person in
said one person to be identified to
actually be I told, depend upon the president. I told in the beginning itself there should be separate committee for a website, Facebook and news channel. That committee have to do the work. Only if you appoint committee is not sufficient, sir. The president or somebody, senior people, they have to see that, suppose if you give the work, no use. You have to supervise that they are doing or not. At the end, if you ask what is use, suppose I give some work to you. See, earlier I used to talk to you regularly. See, president has to talk regularly and see that they are doing or not. If you appoint company, leave it, they won't do. So again, we have to do follow-up with them. What it is the responsibility of the international secretary to see that all the works are going on at the international office or not. That is the main problem. So now, this time, we have to discuss very seriously. Earlier means now, I used to regularly, if any item, any matter come to me, immediately I will speak to him, I will ask him to do it immediately. I used to supervise. But now I am not a president, I am not doing that work. But worry also, he didn't do that work. That is why all these things are pending. Suppose leadership institute, we thought, immediately I have taken the responsibility. I told Madhivanan, we conducted 2 meetings. We discussed all these things. So I am doing follow-up. That type of leadership, to whomever you assign, he has to do that work. Then only we can develop. Okay, sir. So whenever you design suppose websites or multiple, somebody should take responsibility of continuously monitoring.
He's monitoring, sir.
otherwise, you know, he's in the client. But internationally also, people, somebody should look after this. Now, it is the responsibility of the president also. See, appointing committee is no use, sir. Appointing committee is useful. But you have to supervise that committee are doing or not. You have to regularly talk to them. That is very important. So now how you are doing follow-up, you are speaking to the governors, you are speaking to the vice governors, you are asking them. Then only product will come. If you give just one meeting and tell leave, they won't do. After meeting, we have to regularly do follow-up. We'll do, sir, no problem. We conduct for each district separate meeting. We ask the governor, it is not our responsibility. We ask the governor to call all the members. We give Zoom ID and password, give it to the governor, fix a date, ask him to call all his members. Okay, maybe 100 members, only 10, 15 members of the district will come. So for governors and vice governor, anyhow, we are speaking in every meeting, council meeting and all. But general members, if you interact, if you take their opinions, last time, whenever I conducted an individual meeting with the district, each district, they used to give 2-3 life members. And general members, general members will promise directly. They will promise, okay, sir, I will give like that. Some members will come.
Last year, almost we conducted for each and every district.
Last time also, I conducted for each district. Each district I conducted. Similarly, you can conduct now. We will motivate the members. Suppose some people, they may not like Rajesh Rao. Some people, they may, ordinary members, they may like Rajendran. Or Balachandran or Tirupati Raju. If you speak, then they will give. See, in districts also, so many problems will be there. Or email pastor governor, email. So once we address entire the members, now we get good response. Governor may not be in a position to influence everybody. They have their local problems. Suppose Karimnagar, same problem. See, Karimnagar, same problem. That is why I'm thinking. The Karimnagar, by seeing the leadership there in Karimnagar, we have to make the Karimnagar into 2 districts. Then only that problem will be solved. Srinivas, that separate district there. This Sastri and all these people, they're separate. 2 districts. Then this dispute will not be there. That is better. Now, Warangal, they are extending 1 more district.
Oh.
Warangal, now they are dividing. with 5-6 clubs in Warangal area only, two districts now, the new districts. Now they are giving one more district in Warangal. We are getting a new district. We are working that.
Lingamurthy and
that. Lingamurthy, they are doing. That district is united, no problem. Lingamurthy is no problem. Lingamurthy do excellent work.
Okay.
In Facebook, communication, everything you do excellently. Facebook continuously is doing. That is why recently I started in Facebook also. Whenever a new member joins, I am sending an invitation. I am posting in all the groups. Invitation. Suppose one member joined in the Facebook. If you greet him and send a message, then they will get motivation. But many members, they are not seeing the Facebook account. Many districts, they are not. Everything will be posted by only Lingamurthy. He is posting. All the activities, whatever 105, 106 are any district, Lingamurthy immediately will post. He is doing wonderful work, Lingamurthy. He will do. Whatever work will give, Lingamurthy, he will do continuously.
He is picking up from WhatsApp group and posting it.
Posting there. Even international groups, so I added him in all international, all countries. He is posting all our activities in the international, all Nigeria district, Sri Lanka, every district he is posting. I added him in all the groups internationally. Another thing, what is happening, some people, suppose if you add in the international groups, they are talking vulgarly with the ladies. That is another problem. They are chatting with them individually. They are asking their individual information. So they are behaving indecently. That is why we are not adding all these members in the international groups. So we have to see this. That is also our individual character also important. We have to respect the members. We should behave properly. And that bad name also, suppose if somebody behaves badly, then we get a bad name.
Will affect our organization, sir.
Some people, they complain to me from the international. Some girl, ladies, they complain to me. Sir, so and so, I am telling that person personally also. I am not telling openly. Now I am telling to you. Some people, then immediately I will call that person. I will tell, I am telling, asking them, this is not correct, your behavior. I am telling to them personally only. That is also because Philippines and other countries, Bangladesh, people, ladies, so much active. But they should chat with them properly. They are taking... Starting with them, their personal wishes, some unnecessary things, nonsense things. That is not correct. If some ladies are active, means you should not think that they are bad people. That is the bad attitude of some leaders. That is very dangerous. One or two people, they agreed to join, but they are not joining. They told me the same thing. Sir, this some people chatting nonsense in this group. This is a bad attitude. That is also very important for the leaders. Okay, sir. Thank you.
Rajendran, where are you? Can I speak to you?
No, sir. Almost everybody covered, sir.
Vice chairman, na na thella thatta.
No, he's not able to communicate.
Enna?
Sir, two times he tried. He's not. Voice is.
Sir, next in Telangana, you tell them. Sir, Balachandran, you tell them all the governors of Telangana to invite their members also.
Okay, sir. Sir, this is the
first member. Governors, vice governors. Tomorrow I will also give voice message.
Yes, sir.
They have to invite the vice governors and cabinet members and even active members and especially past governors. Because what happened, suppose our district is there.
Okay.
If you invite our past governors, they will come here. So if past governors come, they may contribute.
One minute, we are online. 1 minute.
You need not contact, sir. Governor has to contact his past governors, all cabinet officers and members, everybody. It is the responsibility of the governor. And you should be member. Multiple chairman, multiple secretary should remember.
Sir, Balakrishna is on the line, sir. Balakrishna, okay. I will.
Sir, you can speak, sir.
Yeah. So, namaste, vanakkam to all of our respected leaders. Today,
Today I am very happy that our Mr. Our beloved, respected Mr. B.T. Rauda Garu given a very good inspirational speech. We are all happy, and thanks to our beloved chairman that in short notice they arranged this interaction meeting, and it will continue forever, and it will be very good and very useful to our organization. Thank you.
7th, we are having our Telangana meeting, sir. 7th.
Okay, sir.
That only first whoever comes, we have to attend the meeting. Then after sometimes we have to conduct the meeting district wise, sir.
Okay, sir.
What about this Orissa, sir? What about Orissa, sir? You are not invited.
Only Orissa, separate meeting is there, sir. Orissa and Karnataka, two districts
Kerala.
Are there. Karnataka.
Kerala.
And Kerala, okay. Kerala one district, sir. That we will have the meeting separately, sir.
Okay.
After that, board meeting, sir.
Yes. Okay.
That is good.
You ask the governor, sir. You ask the governor to invite all the members of the district.
Yes, sir. Yeah. Thank you, Balakrishna, my brother.
You are always welcome, brother.
Thank you, sir.
Sir, now I am giving a vote of thanks, sir.
Okay, sir. Ella pesi achilla yaarum illa. Okay, thank you.
Sir, today I thank all the members who have attended this meeting, especially our immediate international president has given a very exemplary, valuable speech. Today's speech can be printed and given as a guidebook for this governors and vice district governors. Those who are not attended will be the losers, because he has given so much information, so much guidelines and everything. We thank you, sir. And I thank our SMC chairman for arranging this interaction meeting. And we invited all the governors and district officers only, sir. We told them. Yes. But anyway, it has not reached the district level, I think so, sir.
No, the governor has to invite their past governors and all the people. He has to invite.
Mm. We have to conduct the meeting separately for district wise, sir. This is the only preliminary meeting for all the districts in that state, sir. Then the preliminary, what we have to do, how we have to do, like that only.
Yes.
And separate my meeting, we will be
meeting we can conduct for districts. Okay, sir.
And I thank 105 Governor Alai Rajeshwar Rao, our SMC Vice Chairman Siddhula Balakrishna, sir, 105 VDG Gandhi, and our SMC Treasurer Devarajan, and 225. DG Sardavani Garu, and
106
who has attended. Thank you very much, and we will close the meeting, sir.
Thank you all, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Happy Pongal, sir. Happy Pongal, sir.
Before Pongal, we will meet again, sir.
Yes. Okay. After tomorrow, you will be meeting, sir.
Okay.
Rajesh, sir, today the syllabus posted in a group. Just have a look, sir.
Oh, okay. Very good.
We can conduct a certificate course or diploma course.
Okay. Already, our BT Rajgar told me about this. I think I'll take that information, and I'll also join the meeting hereafter.
Sure, sir. Today, just I posted, sir, today morning itself.
Okay, right. Thank you.
Right, sir. Now we will wind up the meeting.
Great, sir. Good night. Good night to all our leaders. Happy Pongal once again.
Thank you, sir. Wish you the same, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.